And it's just a short walk from the parking area to the area where all the events will be taking place. So just come right on this way and find the registration tent where you'll pay your measly $5 for all these fantastic tours and talks and a great day of display gardens. Don't forget to go ahead and print out a program online and decide where you want to be and when to make sure that you get to hear all the talks that you want to hear, because there's a lot of them and you'll want to pick out your very favorites. Also, remember to bring some money, because you're going to shop at, not only at the vendor tent, but at the famous Master Gardener plant sale. So that's going to be a big deal. A little purse, maybe, with a few things like that. I like to carry a kerchief just to pat any perspiration that might come on my forehead. And I dress cool, hope you will too. Wear shorts, maybe, or capris, and a light shirt. If you wear sleeveless, a lot of times the tops of your shoulders will sunburn. I like to wear a real light, thin broadcloth shirt. If it gets a little bit damp, then it kind of acts like its own little evaporative tent. Be sure you have a camera or your cell phone, whatever you like to take pictures with. And you can take pictures not just of the plants, but I think it's great if you'll also take pictures of the labels so that you can remember what that plant was later when you want to go shop for it. Okay, so you've got your day all planned. You know which talks you're going to attend. Of course, don't forget to plan in some time for shopping, not just at the vendor tent, which is going to be wonderful, but the famous Master Gardener plant sale, where you're going to find all those really cool plants. I think it's a great idea to kind of plan your day where you're doing an outside time and then alternating it with an inside time, because those cool auditoriums and those wonderful speakers going on inside will give you a chance to cool down, so you won't have that to be a terrible sweaty mess by the end of the day. Also, of course, the trailer ride around the farm being pulled by the tractor is a great way to cool off and get off your feet and learn about all the magical stuff they do here on this beautiful farm. You won't need to bring any water. Gosh, there's going to be coolers of water set up everywhere at each tent, even where there are any major pedestrian intersections. There are plenty of vendors providing lunch. You can buy the wonderful 4-H hamburgers and hot dogs, and there'll be some food available in the vendor tent as well. So we sure do hope we'll see you there, and if you've ever thought about inviting family or friends, encouraging other people to come to this wonderful event, then be sure it's this one. I think it's going to be our biggest, bestest ever. And one thing I want to be sure that you bring, and I know you will, is your biggest smile. It's always one of the happiest events. It's one of the great days that we get to share what we do here at the station with you. And we always feel the love and the appreciation. So can't wait to see you there.